reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we're at the other side. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
All this food is making my stomach grumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
I was too excited.
As usual.
Yuffie's wasted on the young
here. So I've heard.
Not me, though. I should have brought you one.
Smells delicious.
Oh, so now you have time.
I'm blending in.
See?
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish her. Tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank it.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership in the organization.
We've come too far to stop.
Yes, sir.
We never made it to our honeymoon.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Perhaps I will make the trip alone.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first sight.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation.
No warnings. Make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Don't worry. Go.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it,
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Thank you. There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better take a look at those ruins. I better check those ruins. This figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. This should work. Right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
She was looking at that cave. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. Carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. holding cells.
Thank you.